described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Preparing a Workforce for Advanced Manufacturing.
You can see the bone model right there and cartilage underneath it.
CONMED Linvatec makes an array of medical devices, including many to repair knees, hips, and shoulders.
William Mazurek.
It's the foundation of our core technology, of our people itself, through training, through education, that really makes all the difference.
We can't recruit them into the programs fast enough.
With support from the National Science Foundation, engineer Marilyn Barger directs the Florida Advanced Technological Education Center, or FLATE, to create statewide programs to prepare workers for high-tech manufacturing jobs.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.